Good morning. I am Laura Pantano, Vice President of Student Affairs at NHTI. On behalf of the Board of Trustees of the Community College System of New Hampshire, the NHTI Advisory Board, the Alumni Association, and the faculty and staff of the college, I am honored to welcome our graduates and their guests to the 71st commencement ceremony of NHTI Concord's Community College. I would like to begin with introducing the members of the platform party today. We have with us today representing NHTI, Mr. Corey Schofield, NHTI alumnus and staff member. Dr. Rebecca Dean, Associate Vice President for Enrollment and Student Success. Dr. Andrew Fisher, Vice President of Academic Affairs. Dr. Gretchen Mullin-Savitsky, President of the College. At this time, I ask you to stand if you're able to for our national anthem. Please be seated. During the years of 2020 and 2021, NHTI had 42 student veterans enrolled, and we are grateful for their service to our country. Now it is my pleasure to introduce to the podium the president of NHTI, Dr. Gretchen Mullin-Savitsky.
Good morning, everyone. Is everyone excited?
Yes. Woo!
We are thrilled that you're here, and I'm here to welcome you to the 2020-2021 commencement ceremony. So thrilled that you're all here. Just before we begin, I would like to take just a few moments to acknowledge those who came before us. The commencement, of course, is sponsored by NHTI, and we are a public community college that is located on the Ndakina, which is the traditional ancestral homeland of the Abenaki, Penacook, and Wabanaki peoples, past and present. We acknowledge and we honor with gratitude the land and waterways and the Alnabak who have stewarded Ndakina throughout the generations. So let's just take a moment of thanks. Okay, these ceremonies are truly a first of their kind. A first of their kind because, of course, we're combining the 2020 and 2021 ceremonies, and we have several smaller hybrid ceremonies as well. This is an absolutely new era for higher education, and we're so happy that we're here today. Classes of 2020 and 2021, you are exceptional. Yes, applause. You have been brilliantly resilient. You have persevered despite the sudden shift of moving to online classes and labs and even some clinicals. You have persevered even as you have faced fears of COVID-19. You have persevered and pursued with twists and turns, with masks and with social distancing. Even as COVID-19 upended your schedules and your programs, you pursued and persevered, staying on the academic paths and navigating the unknown. And just imagine the obstacles that some of you have faced. Perhaps schooling your own children and balancing your work with your children's work. Caring for a sick family member and needing to quarantine away from labs. Being sick yourself and yet finishing online exams and classes. And of course, there's the dealing with unfamiliar technology and discovering a new online experience that perhaps was not your first choice. The responsibilities of college are of themselves absolutely not easy. Absolutely not easy. But the double layer of COVID-19 makes today's achievements abundantly admirable and well, well deserved. Through it all, you have shown courage, perseverance, and fortitude. You've committed yourselves to academic excellence in completing your studies. You are the champions of your futures, and I applaud you for being the driver in your educational futures. You did it. You're officially graduating today. Let's have another round of applause. Now to all the faculty who were right there along with you, I also acknowledge you for your unique teaching challenges, for your courage, for your perseverance and your fortitude, and the unwavering emotional support that lifted your students' spirits, right along with all those adapted lessons and labs and clinicals. You're always keeping student success and student care at the forefront of your work, and I thank you and I applaud you. Parents and spouses and friends and all other family members, thank you also for your support of our NHTI students. Earning degrees means time away from home. It means prioritizing school over fun. It means a lot of time away from family, and our students needed you, and boy, did you come through for them. A huge round of applause. Students, as you accept your degrees today, I want you to allow yourselves to be really proud, to absorb the moment and honor your achievement. Celebrate your accomplishment as it is truly a really big one, a really, really big one. Know that we are all so proud of you as you go out into the world, either going right into careers or continuing on with your studies. Remember us and know that we believe in you now and into your bright, bright futures. Congratulations. It is now my pleasure to introduce a pre-recorded greeting from our interim chancellor of the Community College System of New Hampshire, Dr. Susan Heward.
Greetings, graduates, family, and friends. As interim chancellor of the Community College System of New Hampshire, I bring greetings and congratulations to the graduates, and congratulations and thanks to the families, friends, faculty, and staff who were instrumental in our graduates' success. It's an honor to be part of this celebration in acknowledgement of your remarkable achievements and of the powerful resilience you have shown during this profoundly unusual and challenging time in our history. To our graduates, there are few events in life that are celebrated with the ceremony surrounding a college graduation. Today's ceremony honors the significance of your achievement and the value New Hampshire and society places on higher education. And it also signifies the opportunities ahead of you. You have invested your time, effort, and resources to get here. Take pride in your achievement. And yes, celebrate, particularly with the people who have supported and helped you, cheered for you, worked with you, commiserated with you. But let's look forward to the opportunities ahead. and importantly, take time to reflect on how your hard work and perseverance have gotten you here. Because it is hard work and perseverance that will keep you moving forward. New Hampshire is a great state to live, work, play, even study in. Thank you for making this college, NHTI, a part of your journey. It's been our honor to count you as a student, and now it is our honor to count you as an alum. Take your next step with the same courage and determination you have demonstrated as a student at NHTI. And I offer my congratulations and very best wishes to all of you.
It is my great honor to introduce this year's faculty speaker and the 2020 Chancellor's Awardee for Teaching Excellence, Professor Tracy Lesser.
Hello, everyone. My name is Tracy Lesser, and I'm a professor of chemistry. I am speaking to you today on behalf of the entire NHTI faculty. I am here to congratulate you on your accomplishment. You have done what no college student has done before. There are almost no words to describe your college journey at NHTI, but I'm going to try. Unprecedented, experimental, traumatic, terrifying to start, yet safe. You learned to Zoom. First, there was the Zoom etiquette to learn and this excitement to engage with people after the stay-at-home order. Then the Zoom fatigue set in, and you wondered if you could keep doing it. You pivoted, you piloted, you stared at your own face on the screen for hours and quickly learned what Zoom filters were for. You moved to hybrid, then you had to come back to Zoom, yet you still kept coming to class. You made friends in your breakout rooms and chats. You engaged with your faculty in a deep and meaningful way. You were able to build relationships, and you proved that you could rise above it. You stuck with it, and you earned your degree. Some of you took your classes with babies and toddlers on your laps, your siblings, your parents, your own children, Zooming, working, and learning from other rooms. You Zoomed from laundry rooms, cars, closets, anywhere that you could find peace and quiet and that good Wi-Fi signal. Yet, through it all, you persevered and you completed your degree. Your experience is not only unique, it's one for the history books. To the class of 20, you were sent away on a day's notice, never to see friends, classmates, or your faculty in person again. You had no closure, no goodbye. For those of you here today, it's time to send a nod or a socially distanced elbow bump to your NHTI family. You will always find a home at NHTI, and we hope to have you come back and engage with us as alumni. To the class of 21, 65% of your 2 years at NHTI were done in an asynchronous online or synchronous remote format, words you and I hope to never hear again. Through it all, you remained engaged, involved, and dedicated to your dreams. We are so proud of you. You took on a big educational challenge, and you triumphed. We, the faculty, look forward to reading the next chapter in your book. Universities, professional programs, and employers will be proud to have you in their ranks. You have shown that no matter what situation is thrown at you, you will rise above it and succeed, and you will do so with dignity and grace. Congratulations and best of luck. We know you will do great things.
Now, I am pleased to introduce this year's student speaker, Christina Langley, a member of the 2021 graduating class of nursing.
Welcome, distinguished guests, devoted faculty, administration, and staff. Also, our beloved family and friends, and most importantly, fellows of the class of 2021. I am honored and humbled to be here to address you today on behalf of the NHTI student body. I am graduating with an Associate's in Science degree in nursing, and I am eligible to take the NCLEX licensing exam to become a registered nurse. For each of us as graduates, we've all taken a different path to get to this day. For many of us, the road to today was a long and windy one. There were twists and turns and the occasional bump. Some of us came straight from high school, some of us have previous degrees, and some of us have sought this exact moment one or two or even six times, and finally we got it right. Take a few seconds to enjoy this moment. Think of the people who supported you, championed you, and sacrificed for you. Maybe your mom kept her printer ink filled so that you could print lecture notes when you stopped by to visit. Maybe your spouse did the dishes before you came home from class or tackled tub time on their own. Maybe even the kiddos kept quiet long enough for you to finish that Zoom meeting. Although this love and support may have looked different in each of our homes, we thank you for being there and for believing in us. To the NHTI administration and faculty, you taught us well. You guided us and you offered us grace throughout this pandemic. There are no words of appreciation great enough for what you have done. Whether you are answering our endless emails, Zooming with us to clarify a point, or listening to us vent and encouraging us along the way. We see countless hours of hard work and dedication that you provided to make these programs virtual at a moment's notice, and we thank you profoundly for what you have done. To my fellow classmates, we laughed together, we cried together, and we supported each other on the sunniest and most stormy of days. This is something that looked different for all of us as well. Sharing study guides, late night Zoom sessions, and furiously discussing exam questions after clicking submit. All of these things made a difference to someone, and at times, just having someone to chat with, letting them know that they weren't alone, and that someone else was going through the very same thing, was exactly what we needed in that moment. No matter where we go from here, there are successes and challenges ahead of us. I ask from each of you, and from myself, that we embrace these challenges and successes with our heads held high and our hearts wide open. Let us merely stop trying to get by in life. We must continue to excel in everything we do. Always strive for excellence, and as my dad taught me so early in life, always give 110%. Please remember this moment when you're headed down the highway and you see an open road, or when you're staring at a hiking trail in front of a steep mountain, or even just traveling those windy back roads in New Hampshire. May this feeling of pride travel with you wherever you go from this day forward. No matter which route you took, you are here. We are here, and we did it. Congratulations, NHTI Class of 2021.
And now for the moment that you've all been waiting for, the conferral of degrees. Will the candidates for the Associate of Arts degree and the Associate of Science degrees please rise? Stand up. As you are able. The faculty has reviewed the qualifications of the individuals assembled here and has authorized me to certify to you that these individuals have completed all requirements of the college and are eligible to receive the Associate in Arts and Associate in Science degrees. And now, by the virtue of the authority invested in me as President of NHTI Concord's Community College, and under the Constitution of the State of New Hampshire, I have the honor to confer the appropriate associate degrees to those candidates recommended by the faculty as having completed the requirements of the respected curricula and with all the rights, honor, and privilege pertaining thereto. Congratulations to each of you. You may now move your tassel from the right to the left. You may be seated. Will the first row of graduates please come to the platform?
For the graduates of the Dental Hygiene Program. Courtney Angwin. Lily Ashford. Jillian Lucille Bedard, 2020. Olivia Renee Bertrand. Ashley Kathleen Batwell. Audra Chadwick. Madison Currier. Samantha Dominicello, 2020. Ariana Erdman. Avery Shea Gowan. Emma Catherine Hardy, 2020. Madison L. Ingalls. Emily Abigail Legacy. Jessica A. Lang. Francesca Regine Leone. Taylor Marston. Chantel J. McGraw. Morgan Jean Merchant. Shayla Paige O'Donnell. Allison Jewel Plouf. Leah Prevost. Paige Marie Prokop. Elizabeth Julia Richardson. Alyssa Lynn Schmidt. Haley Ray Shea. Shannon Christine Shea. Sophie Louise Shea. Danielle M. Spinard. Alyssa Spiewak. Shelby Elaine Therian, 2020. Taylor Nicole Wilder. Elizabeth A. Bernardi. For the graduates of the General Studies program, Shannon Karen. Susan L. Dio. David Duford, 2020. Emily Gerard. Hannah Hagen. Mustafa A. Karoma. Caitlin Marie Long. John Duncan McDougall. Amara Meister. Tiffany R. Mulcahy, 2020. Carson James Natalie, 2020. Shelby Olson. Heike Schmid, 2020. James Tyler Sorby, 2020. Jaquavius JQ Lawrence Thurmon, 2020. Celia Alice Wallen. Ashling Corcoran for Liberal Arts. Kaylees Guerrero. Cassidy Ainsley Levine. Cooper Levine. Justin Patrick McCree. Emily Roberts. Miranda Windish Ryan. Graduates, you did it. My pleasure to introduce the Associate Vice President of Enrollment and Student Success, Dr. Rebecca Dean.
Congratulations. As we can feel in the air and with the mood, this is truly a time of celebration. Congratulations, class of 2020 and 2021. As we move forward with this day and we feel the experience of this very moment, we charge you to celebrate this day three ways. The first way to celebrate this day is to celebrate where you have been and how that has shaped you to this very moment. Celebrate all the ups and downs that life's path has taken you to this moment of celebration at NHTI. There is much to be celebrated, especially recognizing those who have walked the path with you. Celebration number two, celebrate where you are now, this very moment, your academic achievements, your faculty, the institution, and the NHTI community. This is your moment. This is the celebration of personal success and honor and distinction recognized by NHTI faculty and the community. Celebration number three, celebrate where you are going and what's going to happen next. Celebrate even the unknown and the people that you will meet along the way. As you look to your faculty, know that they believe in you and believe that you have great things to accomplish. Look at your fellow students. Believe in the goodness of who they are and what is yet to come for them. Look at your friends and family and the community. There is work to do, and we need you to do good work. It is exciting to think about what is to come. So celebrate. Celebrate the path that you have taken to this moment, this very moment itself, and celebrate what is to come. Congratulations.
Hello, I'm Dr. Andrew Fisher, Vice President of Academic Affairs here at NHTI, Concord's Community College. I want to add my voice of confidence to the many words that have been spoken today. Now, parents, family members, friends, faculty, staff, and trustees, please join me in congratulating these graduates with a hearty round of applause and perhaps a boat horn or two. As we conclude today's ceremony, we ask that you please remain clear of the aisle to allow the platform party, faculty, and graduates to exit the room. Thank you all for coming. Now, let's go party.
Everyone around the world, come on! a celebration to last throughout the years. So bring your good times and your laughter too. We gon' celebrate your party with you. Come on now.
Celebrate and have a good time. Celebration.
We gon' celebrate and have a good time.